Did you just hear that? Coming up on the other side?
Yeah? What's up?
What's going on?
What's going on with you?
Well, we just got a phone call about you being parked here and with your vehicle being completely covered up like it is. Just a little suspicious.
Yeah?
And they just wanted us to come and check it out.
Alright, you see it. How does it look?
Well, it looks a little different than normal. You don't have any weapons or anything like that in there, do you?
You got any weapons?
Well, yeah.
What are you carrying?
So?
What are you carrying there?
Well, I carry my duty weapons. Do you got any weapons in the vehicle or on you?
Well, I don't know. What do you consider a weapon?
Anything that's going to poke me, stick me, or hurt me.
Yeah? Well, yeah, maybe. Yeah, there's all kinds of things that can do that. The end of my handlebars on my bicycle could do that to you.
Well, I mean, let's be rational here, okay? I'm being cool with you, so...
I'm trying to be rational with you. I don't understand why I'd get a call.
We're just coming to check on you.
No, no, no. It's before you were just coming to check on me, you got a call. I'm just trying to understand, like, the rationale behind that. Is it a business? Is it the school? Am I on the school property?
Well, yeah, this is school property.
Did they call?
No.
Who called? Like, maybe one of the neighbors or somebody who drove by? Or did you guys call yourself? What's your names? Anyways, Kid?
I'm Officer Kid.
And Della Torre? Yeah. Okay.
So...
You guys didn't call yourselves? Say, hey, you know, we're bored. We're bored. Let's go bother somebody.
We just wanted to come and check on you.
Like, you got two of you guys here.
This isn't normally how people park vehicles at the track. Usually people are here working out this time of morning and stuff.
So
we just wanted to come and check on you, make sure everything was okay.
It's not normal. All right. How long have you been working here? How long have you established your normality?
Well, I've been in Watford City for 6 years.
And you're probably confirming the non-normal activity here. How long have you been working here? 1 year? 1 year and 6 years? All right. I suppose it doesn't take too long to notice patterns. You're looking at patterns, but you're going beyond patterns. You're saying what's normal in society. It's not like, you know, oh, we tend not to see.
Man, we just wanted to come back and check and make sure you're okay. Like,
well, I'm telling you, I told you I'm okay, but what's your name again? What's your first name?
Officer Kidd.
All right. Well, I'm the owner of this car. Okay. Last name's Hines.
Okay. So, are you from around here? Or?
I'm just driving. I'm just traveling. I mean, this is how you guys welcome visitors, right? The police welcome.
Hey, I'm just asking questions to try to get to know
you. The Watford welcome, right?
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Get to know all the people who drive in and want to visit. You know, get to know them really well.
Well, part of getting to know is asking questions. From Washington or.
I'm just a traveler. Where are you from?
Why don't you
tell me? Let's learn more about you. You guys want to get to know me. Let's get to know you.
But see, I've been here 6 years. You're not answering questions for me, though.
Yeah,
okay.
Well, you don't have to answer my questions just as much as I don't have to answer all your questions, right?
All right, well,
but I'm willing to exchange some information.
We already told you why we're here. We're here because...
Yep, I know. Somebody called. Whether there are
here, I can't even see anything in your car. It's all covered up. That's not normal.
It's not illegal, though.
Again.
Right?
Okay, here. How about you let me speak first, and then I'll let you.
Yeah, go ahead. Go.
I know you already talked. It's all covered up. We can't see anything. We're just checking to make sure everything's okay.
Okay.
You're okay. You're the only one here. That is all we're here for, to make sure you're okay.
Yeah, see
you're
that?
You're telling me you're good. You look
I'm
okay
communicating.
To me.
Thank you.
And that is it.
You look fine to me.
Thank you very much.
All right. All right. Have a good one. Yep.
Yeah.